town has rejected a proposal for a solar farm following public concerns. Members of the public in Woodland, North Carolina, expressed their fear and mistrust at the proposal to allow Strata Solar Company to build a solar farm off Highway 258. During the Woodland Town Council meeting, one local man said solar farms would suck up all the energy from the sun and businesses would not go to Woodland. A retired science teacher said she was concerned the panels would prevent plants in the area from photosynthesizing, stopping them from growing. She had seen areas near solar panels where plants are brown and dead because they did not get enough sunlight. She also questioned the high number of cancer deaths in the area, saying no one could tell her solar panels didn't cause cancer. A spokesperson for Strata told the meeting, "There are no negative impacts. A solar farm is a wonderful use for a property like this."